see, we're getting into a critical area. This guard gets pretty thin in here. But I went ahead and drew a pattern up just to fit it in there. So it would just fit in there, because I wanted to carry on the pattern through here. See, these two ends of the scroll interlock here. Trying to reposition the knife so we can work on down. I guess I'll move on down. You can see there's the end. And the vise is getting quite a ways off center. These larger pieces are harder to work with keeping them balanced, and also the blades stick out and hit you in the tummy every time they turn. My borders. I am going to run borders, but the scroll work's going to flow on top of the borders. So we're really free to put the scroll where we want and worry about the borders later, since they're going to be underneath the scroll and it'll appear like the scroll's laying on top of the borders. My design kind of went in the dark there. I could have carried it on further, but I couldn't quite see what I was doing, so I just cut as much as I could see there. And now I'll turn it, reposition it so I can get that tail, get the end of it.